cannabis isn't harmful, but prohibition is. And we build from there.
How can this industry and the movement better include women?
No, we're talking about some of the most precious, valuable, meaningful experiences in our lives.
I am an educator, so to me, it's education.
And I'm going to be a little harsh here, is that this has been, cannabis breeding has been a trailer park where the kids are starting to look a little funny. And we can blame our government for that, because the bottom line is that a lot of the land-raised varieties have disappeared around the world. As Rob Clark says, they've been Dutchified. Like in Jamaica, it's really hard to find land-raised, but they'll show you the latest thing from DNA genetics.